My name is Father Nicholas Makau. I am a consecrated missionary born from Kenya, Machakos. I was ordained a priest in 1996, in July, at my parish by then Archbishop Reverend Ndigimwa Nanzeki. And all my preparation for this ordination I did in Nairobi and Sagana for my novitiate. And after the preparation, my first mission was in Ethiopia. That was my first mission where I was appointed. And I've worked in Ethiopia for 10 years. And after that, I was appointed to go to study for 2 years in England, London, where I went to Middlesex University. And I did my master's in peace and justice and peace development studies. After that, I was appointed back to Kenya, where I have worked again for another 10 years and in different capacities as a parish priest, as assistant parish priest, and also as a mission and vocation animator, which is the current office that I'm holding for the region of Kenya, Uganda. And in looking at the mission, my preparation that I got in the formation and the activities that I did, I have two things that I have liked and I have learned, and I believe that it was the mission I was called for, and that's what I want to respond to. The first one is sharing. Mission, from my experience, is all about sharing. And it's not only sharing the word of God, but sharing life, sharing experiences. And I see this in my interaction with the Christians that I work with the fellow priests, with the fellow religious, and the enrichment I get and the enrichment I give to others through that aspect of sharing. And I think all the preparation in the theological, in the philosophy, in the religious life, it was all about what Jesus was. And that was his main mission, to share. And more than love, is to share also the spirit that God is there for us in our different moments of challenge, moments of encounter, and as we know how the world is. So that when there is that aspect of sharing deep in me, deep in the other, we support and enable each other. The second aspect that I've learned in these years about mission is about charity. I have seen even poor people who are out to sympathize with the situation of other people, and they want to give in. They wanted to support them. They want to share from the little that they have. And in this, I have taken my mission of charity through the activities that I do in peace and justice, social justice, or integral development. That I look at any reality that this is a case of need. This is a situation of, searching for support. And I'm not looking at it because poor people lack, people are poor, but also, you know, justice calls on to these people who are friends who lack, you know, friendship in life. So these two aspects are always underlined in my mission. And now I'm celebrating my 25th year as a priest ordained. And as I look forward for the mission, I'm here being prepared to appreciate that mission, that call. And I still have one point that I think, given opportunity, I will still continue saying, I want to be a consecrated missionary, I want to be a priest. And it's all about this, that all that Jesus went through, friendship with people, also people who rejected him, still he was determined he wanted to do the will of God. And he did this in reaching out to people. And this is my, really, what I feel in these 25 years as I continue, hoping for the next, is to reach out to people in their different ways. And they feel my presence as the presence of God through celebration of sacraments, through, you know, witness in my life, that even when there are problems, to trust and depend on God.